Today on Scoopler, it's Dean McCarthy here to bring you the latest goss from Hollywood.
Kendall Jenner is the new face of Estee Lauder and opens up about her love of the brand.
To think back to like me being a young kid going through my mom's makeup drawer playing with Estee Lauder and then flip to now, I'm like a part of this family.
Next on Scoopler for Boost Juice, Amanda Bynes has come out today saying she was obviously joking about wanting to kill her parents. Last week, a friend of the star released audio of what he claimed to be Amanda. In the rant, she apparently discusses wanting to harm her father and burn down her parents' house. And finally, Solange Knowles had her pre-wedding party on the weekend, but where was Jay-Z? Bootylicious Beyonce was there, but her rapper hubby was a no-show. Is the infamous elevator drama still playing on his New York state of mind?
For more stars, gossip, and hype, head to Scoopler.com.